Look into the eyes of a child. It's magic.